Okay, so now yesterday I was showing you the knuckles of the glove and how it kind of was like more gap. There's more gap to it. Now there's not. And it's moving a lot slicker and everything, and it looks a lot, you know, clearer. So you can see the actual bionics inside the arm for teaching purposes. And that's about all for today. I'll talk to y'all soon.